In other news this noon, the convicted murderer in an armored truck heist will spend the rest of his life in prison. The mandatory sentence was no surprise, but it's what Ken Konias Jr. said to the judge during that sentencing that left the courtroom in shock. Action News reporter Bob Mayo heard it, and he's live this afternoon. What happened here, Bob?
Well, this was a remarkable comment that the defendant made to the judge after passing on his chance to speak before his own sentencing. Take a look at the video, this file video. Ken Konias, as you mentioned, sentenced to life in prison without parole, plus an additional separate 20 years for the robbery. Ken Konias had killed his fellow guard, Michael Haynes, and ran off with $2.3 million from the Garda armored truck. Now, life, as we said, is mandatory for the first-degree murder conviction, but there were still surprising and powerful moments in the courtroom. Family and friends of victim Michael Haynes giving the judge their victim impact statements. They also spoke about how Konias had not only robbed money, but the life of victim Haynes. Now, the family says the loss of Michael Haynes will be with them every day. Later, outside the courtroom, Ann Haynes, the mother of the victim, said,
"We are greatly relieved that this is over, and Mike will always be deeply missed. Thank you very much."
Now, while Konias passed on his chance to speak for himself as Judge Cashman was sentencing him, he interrupted the judge, saying, quote, "I'm going to suggest you not lecture me and just give me my sentence so we can all proceed." That brought shocked laughter from people in the courtroom. The judge proceeded to deliver his message to the defendant, imposing the sentence on him. He was led away from the courtroom. No further comments or outbursts from the defendant. Reporting live downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.